Yeah.
How's it going, everybody? Alpha here, back with another video. We're back to the praying mantis. So, let's see how this goes. Come on. I don't remember it being this easy. Oh, wait. Okay. I don't know, bro. Maybe this is the one. Don't hit me. As long as you don't hit me, we're fine! Oh crap, there's a double. No. 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 Alright. Oh. No! Come on, stop. And, oh, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Bro, I was just quiet the whole time because I didn't want to lose. Jesus, second try. All right. Wait, hold on, let me claim that before you leave. Oh, there it is. Got the hands. Kill it though. Ooh. The, oh, my stomach hurts.
I owe you once more for saving my rump. My belly's not too vile, is it? I'm not a meat eater after all. I hope it didn't repulse you. Well, you fetched it. It wasn't all that bad, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Now that Wukong's armor set is complete, we should go to Water Curtain Cave. Come with me.
Okay. Here we go. Best staff in the game.
Where do you come from, outsider? In my realm, all monkeys are of similar face and shape. Your face speaks of a different breed, and an ugly one. You must be a Yaogwai from another land.
Are you mocking him? Oh, he misses his friend.
I've never ventured here since that journey. Nothing's changed after so many years. He He said this and told me to kneel. Right here on this seat. Ah, here it is.
There's no way you didn't see it, bro.
I knew it. Wukong is tight-fisted. Even Guan Yin agrees so. He kept it here so it could be passed down to another one of his kind.
Oh, damn.
Now it's time for you to try it, kid.
Oh, here we go. Am I worthy? Are we worthy? Oh, deep breath, calm down. Here it goes. That's it. All right.
Once you have this, there's no turning back. Now, you look exactly like Wukong. You're all set, kid. You look like a fierce warrior. Come with me. Let's find out what that old monkey is up to.
What the heck? Can I save it somewhere? Jingu Bang. Piece of iron, small stroke. Grows deadly with a tap whose fatal, the slightest touch that cracks the skin, a small crap creep. Ooh. That one. I don't know what that one is. Talk to a boy here.
In his steps you've trod, from his eyes you've seen. The circle has led you back. Have you gleaned any truths?
No. No truths.
Long
here.
Has an old friend waited for you. Destiny ripens. This last mural holds the key.
What the?
Go forth. No one sees this myth more clearly than him.
Okay. All right. So, I don't want to be yet another boss that I'm going to be stuck doing this for like ever. We'll see. I'm excited. I'm also like super nervous to the point where just like, is this gonna be good? Oi.
Shame I must greet you in this bitter cold without a hearty drink. It's no easy feat getting here. I know you didn't come to keep me company.
Oh, he's been there for a while.
In your heart, there must be something you can't get over. Or someone you can't let go of.
Think. Where's the dog?
I can't kill that monkey. No one can. Except himself. But at last, I see. This is the only way. He had no choice, and neither did I.
Yeah. Oh.
The world is cold and desperately fair. Do you?
Smack. What the heck? Oh, I've seen this before. No, that's not it. Oh, it's fast attacks. Don't do that, cause it's fake, it's not real. I'm right here. Boom. Oh crap. Check this.
Craft, cook, and crew. Light, truth, and shade. Hair, freeze, and foul.
Damn, son. Oh. Oh, dog. That was whack.
This is
what? Oh, I missed.
Cross life is there. I am. I was just wondering. Is our fight here and now?
Oh. Oh, that's ass.
You do have some of the spark.
That is dumb. That's kind of whack, though.
I won't hold back from now. Let's fight.
Oh.
He sprang out of a rock. Care to try this thing?
Bro, what's up with this rock guy?
How sluggish. Walking his path is no easy feat.
Jesus.
Craft, cook, and crude. Bright truth and shade.
Yes. There you go. There you go.
Fair fuse with foul. The small count is grand.
Come on. Come on, we're doing pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
You've lifted my spirits, monkey. When he was dragged to the execution yard, sword and spear were dulled, cleaver and cudgel crumbled, and yet he lived unseen.
No.
He gave his life to put you in this place. Let me see you a path.
Oh.
Divergence.
No.
Kiss.
Get out of here, bro. Oh, crap.
Vow of purity. Unleash your might.
Oof, I dig it.
From the sky, my sword sweeps the land.
Damn, that wasn't a sword.
Those are celestial rats. Many of them are below me, and few are like me. Back when he was around, he was the one rival I relished.
Oh no, I can't. Great. I can't keep hitting him that way. Oh no! Did I get my health back? Ah, you got me. I can't even use that. No! No! Get up! Oh, crap.
My blade bolts the air and frowns the back. It's time to rest your weary self.
Dead. Dead.
I'm not him. Telfro.
Alright, guys, I'm at the stop here. I'm gonna figure out what the heck's going on. Because.
Survive! Or fall soon if you're not. It's time to rest your weary self. You've lifted my spirits, monkey.
Oh.
When he was dragged to the execution yard, sword and spear were dulled, cleaver and cudgel crumbled, and yet he lived unscathed.
Why, bro?
To put you in this place. Let me see you a path.
Alright, that's it. Hope you guys all enjoyed me getting my butt whooped. As always, I'll catch you guys next time. AlphaRique is out. Peace. Duh.